Gallagher.
Good morning, Mr. Sheehan.
There is something that is troubling me.
That is very plainly seen.
Mr. Gallagher, I'm a peaceful man. I never yell or shout.
Mr. Sheehan, if you will confide in me, I'll try and help you out.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, hello.
Mr. Gallagher.
Well, well, well.
Do you think it's wrong for a man to strike his wife?
Strike his wife? Suppose she goes out every night,
then comes home and starts a fight. Is a man supposed to stand the treatment all his life?
Well, no, but Mr. Sheehan, a man who raised his hand to his wife is low and mean. If it's more than you can stand, remember, never use your hand.
Use diplomacy, Mr. Gallagher.
Use a sandbag, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, hello.
Mr. Gallagher.
I'm coming.
There was a tiny Negro baby born last night.
No.
Yes. Just as black as ink, weighed a half a pound, I think. How can a baby be so dark and yet so light?
Ha ha! Why, Mr. Sheehan, that is the funniest color scheme I've ever seen. But I know a hen as black as night, and she can lay an egg that's white.
Why, that's nothing, Mr. Gallagher.
No, can you do it, Mr. Sheehan?
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, I'm here.
Mr. Gallagher.
Well, what is it?
Every morning in the bathroom, I reduce.
You reduce?
I bend forward, up and down. Every day, I lose a pound. The only suit of clothes I own is getting loose.
You be careful, Mr. Sheehan. Mr. Sheehan, exercising in the bathroom, quite a steam. When you bend over, have a care if there's a radiator there.
Suppose there is one, Mr. Gallagher.
Be sure and face it, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, hello.
Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, yes, yes.
Woman's rights is turning out to be a joke.
How do you know?
They've been given the right to vote. But doesn't it get your goat in public places now? Did a man the right to smoke?
You don't know the half of it, Mr. Sheehan. Why, Mr. Sheehan, they also love to gamble on the green. Why, they indulge in games of chance where you can lose your shirt and pants.
I'm speaking of women, Mr. Gallagher.
That makes no difference, Mr. Sheehan.
I wonder, why did you come here alone?
Alone?
You must have something on your mind to leave your wife so far behind. She can't even reach you on the telephone.
You're getting personal, Mr. Sheehan. Why, Mr. Sheehan, I came here because she treated me so mean. Was your married life all right?
Mine was tight, tight, tight. Look at that black eye, Mr. Gallagher.
Look at this one, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, hello.
Mr. Gallagher.
Well, well, well.
I'd like to have you meet a widow friend of mine.
I'd like to.
Her husband's gone, but she don't care. This pretty blonde bit about the hair and the figure. Say, simply superfine.
No.
Yes.
Mr. Sheehan, I'll bet I know the widow that you mean. A pretty face, a baby stare. I am the guy that bobbed her hair.
But she's a grass widow, Mr. Gallagher.
And I'm a lawnmower, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
What do you want?
Mr. Gallagher?
Yes, yes, yes.
If you're a friend of mine, please lend me a couple of bucks.
I'm going home.
I'm so broke and badly bent.
No.
I haven't got a cent. I'm so clean to think that I've been washed with luck.
Well, well, Mr. Sheehan. Why, Mr. Sheehan, you don't mean to say you haven't got a bean?
Not a red.
On my word, as I'm alive, I intended touching you for five.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Gallagher.
Happy New Year, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
Well, well,
Mr. Gallagher.
Yes, I'm here.
What do you call that game they play upon the link? Bet a stick to drive a ball to where you can't find it at all. Then a caddy walks around and thinks and thinks.
Why, I'm surprised. Mr. Sheehan. Mr. Sheehan, you don't even know a hazard from a green. It has become a popular game, and you don't even know its name.
Is it polo, Mr. Gallagher?
No, lawn tennis, Mr. Sheehan.
Oh, Mr. Gallagher?
Yes, hello.
Mr. Gallagher?
Well, well.
When you sail home, you'll get a great surprise.
I will.
When your ship is drawing near, it will make you shed a tear to see the lights of New York shining in the sky.
You're right, Mr. Sheehan. Mr. Sheehan, I have made that trip, so I know just what you mean. But there's one light that shines so bright, it's the brightest light in sight.
Statue of Liberty, Mr. Gallagher?
Coney Island, Mr. Sheehan.